several ways to visit this happy place. If this is your first visit, you may enjoy the guided tour. On the tour, you will be escorted by one of the crew's admission and unlimited.
Fernando Chulo. Será qual é a pessoa?
Thank you.
Espera, chumchoba.
House built with wolf-proof bricks. And on the left-hand side is the cave of the big bad wolf.
Hello.
On the left-hand side by the waterfront is the old mill where Alice likes to go with her cat Dinah to daydream. Alice in Wonderland is underneath a thatched roof house with her family. And beneath the rocks in front is the burrow of White Rabbit Esquire. In the center of our canal is London Park. This is one of the many places where Peter Pan and Tinkerbell taught John when
the land where children never have to grow up. Straight ahead of us now is Azrabah, the city of mystery and intrigue.
On the right-hand side is the cottage of Snow White and the Seven Dwarfs. Located behind the cottage is the Jewel Mine, where the Seven Dwarfs work. On the lower left-hand side is a large French chateau that Cinderella once lived in with her evil stepmother and two wicked stepsisters. High atop the mountain is the castle where Cinderella went to the ball with Prince Charming. Halfway down the hill on the bridge is the pumpkin carriage that took her there.
Oh,
On the left-hand side is a giant patchwork quilt inspired by Disney's story Lullaby Land. This quilt is featured. On the right-hand side, we'll be passing by Alice in Wonderland's village again. In the center of the village is the church Geppetto. He is the man who wanted a sign so badly that he carved one right out of wood. His little wood carving shop is at the very bottom of the hill, and that is where Pinocchio first came to life. On the right-hand side is Prince Eric's castle from the story The Little Mermaid. On the sand beach below the castle is where Ariel took her first human step.